Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 19. It's also the day after Thanksgiving. So, happy belated Thanksgiving. It's been a while since I've recorded, but that's because I've been doing a lot of things off camera. But first and foremost, let's go fight the Hive Gym. We've got everybody level 35, and we're ready to go. I want to get this out of the way. I think I'm going to lead with... Ooh, no, not that. Oh, there we go. I think I'm going to lead with Ponyta. Should I? No. We're going to lead with Krunkmeier, because I want to get him leveled. I think we'll give him as much experience as we can. He might take this whole team, to be honest. And we probably didn't have to wait for all this. Sounds like there's two different songs playing on top of each other. Yeah, that sounds like two different songs. That's strange. Alright. Is this not the button anymore? What? Hang on. What happened to the controls? Let's see. Inventory, journey map. No. Where's Pixelmon? This is being contested now, huh? With what? Security craft. So, I don't want this. So we'll do that. Done. Done. There we go. Okay. I added security craft, by the way, guys. So, follow me, buddy. Actually, I'm gonna need you to throw out at this guy. There she is. Level 35, 3v3. Alright, let's go. Oh, not you, him. That's it. Oh, 40 parasites. Okay. Call it Natalie, huh? Let's do Flame Burst. Whoa, it's strong. Oh, he's 36. There it is. Okay. 41, huh? Okay. Let's Flame Burst this guy. Use Zap Cannon. What? Zap Cannon, that's not good. Dragon Rage. Ooh! Okay. Oh, he hit 37. Wow, he leveled twice. Okay, Flame Burst again. Oh. Let's send out Ponyta. Ooh! Flame Charge. Come on, be faster. Oh, it's not enough. He's gonna hit me. Silver Wind, huh? That's interesting. Alright, come on, Kadabra. Whoa, was hurt by spikes. Okay, Psybeam this bitch. Whoa. I might lose. Oh, these spikes are killing me. Flame Burst. Oh, I lost. Oh, man. Oh, maybe I didn't. Because Charmeleon's evolving. Can he do that if he's fainting? I guess so. Oh, no. That means this guy, he's over level 35. Actually, I think I'm going to say screw it and bring him back anyway. Whoa. Oh, man. Oh, did I win? Yeah, Charmander's still alive. Sweet! I got him. Wow. Did I? Did I get the badge? No? Huh. Hang on a second, guys. He still has... Yeah. Okay. Can I fight you anymore? Okay. I beat him. Alright, well, she's not giving me the badge. I'm gonna have to fix that. She... Actually, let's do that now. I'll show you guys what I do. And you can get a little behind-the-scenes look of what's going on. This will be my Thanksgiving gift to you guys. Advanced, and then she's an item giver, okay? And then she's supposed to say, once a day, when I beat her, I say, well, player, you have proven that you... deserve this, and thank you for your help against Team Rocket. And she should give me the Hive Badge. So that's done. Let's try that. Nope, let's get this back out. I guess I'm gonna have to... Oh, here's all the different things she can have. She can be a bard, which will play music, no joke. a healer. She can heal within a certain range at a certain speed. A guard. And I can have different things for her to attack. She can give an item. There we go. Let's try this again. Thank you, and you deserve this for greeting my Pokemon. Boop. And then what I'll do is come over here and find the hive badge. Advanced, edit. Let's do this. Okay, now that should work. No. Okay, well, then you know what? We beat him. Ah, this is so frustrating. Well, this is not how I had this planned. I was supposed to beat her, walk up, she would say that, give me the hive badge, and then we'd continue on. So, pretend that happened. There we go. Hey! Got the hive badge. Yep. Fucking bitch. She just... Yeah, I can't even hit her. That's weird. Okay, well, we've got this, and also, we've got this. Oh, look at this. We can... Oh, look. Thank you, and you deserve this. You... Are you serious? You finally gave it to me. So she worked. I just apparently was not close enough. Now we can fly. And you guys can get a bird's eye view of some things. Plus, I can show you what I've been working on. Which is kind of obsolete now that I think about it. Ooh. Let's throw him out and move that in. Nice. Blaziken and, what is that, Nidoking? Oh, you know what we should do before we get too ahead of ourselves, because I still want to do some Pokemon training. Let's come over here. Bam. And then let's heal up our Pokemon and get some people back. Instead of running around with a three-man team. Okay, let's come over here. I'm actually going to retire Ponyta for the moment. I'm going to keep Kadabra, and let's take... Box 4 will contain shinies. Who do I want to level? Next gym. I got to find out what the next gym is. So let's take... Flaffy, Bayleaf. I'll take both of them. And then... Let's take Pikachu, and let's take, that's Electabuzz. He's pretty strong already. Let's do Horsey. Why not? And then I'll put, who do I want to level the most? Let's put Pikachu up in front. Let's put Charizard in the back. And then, oops, not that. There we go. We'll do this. Hey guys, excuse me. I've got the hive gym now, bitch. Let's go. Alright. Oh, this is so cool. I can fly now. Check this out. Oh, we're both dragons, now that I think about it. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna fly whichever way I look. Okay, let's not do that then. Oh, there's a Snorlax. what level are you? 41. Can I take you with anything? Okay, Pokemon. Let's switch to Bayleaf. Oh, nice. Come on, poison powder. Oh, it chipped away. Okay. So, let's bring out Kadabra and Psybeam. Oh! Body slam one-shot me. This might not be good. Dragon Rage. Oh! That was a critical. And I'm paralyzed. Come on. Damn. This isn't gonna work. Let's Thundershock. Nope. Thundershock. Oh, we got it paralyzed, and he's gonna beat me. Come on, horsey. Water gun! Water gun! Chip away. And Flaffy. Thundershock. And Pikachu, who's... Okay, add a usable Pokemon. Great. Stuck up on this mountain, too. Okay. Well, so what's up, guys? How was your Thanksgiving? Mine was good. Full of food, like normal. Can't say that anything's different. Hey, this is the Fero nest. Glad that thing is gone. I say that and then I hear one say Fero. So check this out. Ow. Oh, that's not what I meant for you guys to check out. Ooh, made it. Okay. Let's go up here. And up, and this way. And I'm going to get onto this path. I don't think you guys have... am I going to get onto the path? That's a good question. Yes, I am. Okay, let's go this way. This is what I've been working on off camera. Is having a walkway to get to and from places so that way I can Pokemon train. Like with the Sharpedo in the water. That's pretty cool. I've even put lights up along the way. I haven't gotten super fancy with it yet, so...
Drowsy.
But it's big. It's long. Excuse me, guys. It's 3 wide, so that's pretty cool, too.
Lampent.
Lampent. Lampent. Get off my path. No. You too, guys. Oh, look, and there's a path going down to the beach now, which we're actually going to use as a shortcut. Huh. Thank you. I'll just go along the beach here. Very scenic. Interesting. Looks like someone's building there. Okay, where is home? Go through here. I need to get to a Pokemon healer. Let's actually just go to the Pokemon Center. Get rid of that. Hey, traveler. Whoop. There we go. Okay, let's heal up. Now let's go put my badge away. I'm excited about this. I gotta figure out where the next gym is. Oh, no stairs there? I have to fix that. Close that. And let's go put my badge away. Alright. 2 badges, guys. Bam. If I could put it in there for some reason. What is this? Is there no frame there? What the? This is crazy. And that just disappeared. I just put it down and it disappeared. What is going on? Oh, something's really funky today. Iron, Block of Quartz. Okay, get rid of that. Okay, put that on and put that. Really? Why can I not? Let me put this one in. And then I, for some reason, can't get it out. There. Maybe I'm just not... Okay, I guess I'm just not finding it. Huh. That's strange. Okay. Well, there's the hive badge. Good God. That's gotta be the hardest badge to get. Okay, let's move on. Let's go train up this Pikachu. And do the classic. Let's replant that. Nope. Meow. Nice, got him. Let's actually swap you out and let's put Kadabra in. Psybeam. Nice. Some gold. What do I need, iron? So we need to find magnemites. That's what we need to train on. Anything that drops iron. Eradicate. I'll take. I'll send Bayleaf out. Did I not send Bayleaf out? Hmm. Well, that's unfortunate. Pikachu's already fainted. And Kadabra's next. Let's throw Horsey out.
Ladybug.
You think Horsey would already be evolved? No? That's, 45 Gloom, huh? Mm-hmm. We're gonna chance it. Switch out for Krunk. Nice. And Flame Burst. There we go. One more. There we go. 24. No? Okay. Come on, Horsey. Oh, I don't have any food. Let's sit down and have a snack real quick. Okay, ooh, I don't even need to drink that. Let's continue on.
Again.
Voltorb, huh? I bet you have. Let's do, you're flying, so that's not good. Let's put Kadabra out. Ooh, critical hit. Come on, hit him. Nice. Got some gunpowder. No iron. I was hoping. Now this is the path I've actually really worked on. Level 49 Gloom. Alright, come on, Krunk. Let's do it. Krunkmeier, Flame Burst. He's asleep. Good. Okay. Oh, nice. Cocoa beans. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, and a Pokeball. Moonstone. Okay, I can dig it. I'm gonna start looking for these too, especially now that I can fly. And any cool Pokemon, anything rare, anything shiny, even if it's something like that. Ooh. Ugh. Took a bunch of damage. Like this. We're going to fight this. 49 Weeping Bell. Switch out. Ooh, this is probably a bad idea. Nope. So far, so good. Flame Burst. Nice. One shot. Horsey to 25. And 28. Or 38. I'm actually going to replant one right there. Get that going. I'm also thinking, especially now that I've got two badges, I'm gonna move out. I'm gonna find our own place, maybe build our own place. I'm not sure what I want to use though. Oh, there's more people.
Goldie.
Oh yeah, Goldines. Anything else? There's part of a water stone. Let's go grab this. I want this. Okay. Not sure what I'm going to use it on. Nothing worthwhile in here. Okay, boom. Alright, back up onto the path. Let's go. I want to level up this horsey. Of course you want to fight. Ugh. Take that. It's 1,000 experience. What's this? Spiro. Turns into Firo. I'm actually going to try and... I'm going to one-shot this thing. Let's put out Flaffy. Okay, and then Thunderwave. Okay. And then... Let's, no. Bag Pokeballs. Let's just throw some regular balls at it. This way I can work on my Pokedex. Nice. Okay. Got Spiro. I'd really like to find a Ditto. So I'm gonna knock all this grass down. Because this is where they're gonna spawn. And this stuff is everywhere. Way too much grass. I want to be able to see the Ditto, and there's all these pink flowers. Okay, hopefully there's a Pokemon healer over here. Please say yes. Oh, nice. Okay, keep going this way. I see the entrance, and I hear the spider. That looks promising. Yes. Nice. I like this place already. Laboratory block, huh? That's cool. Oh, and a computer, and... Oh, check this out. Nice little trading room. Okay. Awesome. This looks like the other fort. Nothing over there though. Okay. And a rail. That's interesting. Magikarp. A lot of Magikarp. Oh, look at a little baby one. You know anything this way? Get out of here, Ekans. Oh, I see you want to fight. Get out. Ah! Run from the Ekans. Ooh, a Lickitung. We gotta catch this. Gotta catch Lickitung. Alright, go Kadabra. Please don't one-shot him. Okay, perfect. Let's throw just a Great Ball at him. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna bring Flaffy out and paralyze him. Nope, got him. Nice. Okay. That's two Pokemon. And one of them's not easy to get. The Lickitung is not a high spawn rate, if I remember correctly. Oh, there's a Pokemon Center over here. Nice. I'm gonna try and fight that. I think that's a Nidoqueen. Nope. You're big. Oh, and I can't hit you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Nidoqueen. Yeah. Okay. I'll send out Krunk. You're the only one that's comparable. Let's Flame Burst. Nice. And then Dragon Rage. Come on. Flame Burst again. Ooh. 26? Twister. crits. Let's get rid of bubble, because I know I'm going to get rid of that. I think I've been to this. This is cool. I love this. Oh, there's some apples over there. This is such a neat Pokemon Center. Yeah, this is the one that's got all the berries in it, I think. I still haven't helped them with this. I also need to focus on getting some food. Oh, yeah, because that didn't do it. I just did not cut it. Can I make it out over here? Nice. Let's cut through this way. It's actually, now that I think about it, let's do this. Make it over there to those apples. I need food. And that seems like a good way to go. There's a Bellsprout. No. I wonder if this, I caught this horsey at too high of a level. Psyduck, Bellsprout, apples. Yes. I mean, there's all kinds of stuff here. Excuse me. Okay. Oh man, twice. Ah, goodness. Apparently there's something in these trees that I'm picking fruit out of. What do I have? Nutmeg? I'm not eating that. I'll eat these figs. Chow down on that. Munch on some apples. There we go. There's an Abra. He took off. Do I have Pidgey? More apples. Oh no, those are cherries. Put that away. Who's this guy? Oh, it's the demo guy from Team 4. Ooh. Okay, gunpowder. We gotta keep up with gunpowder. That's cool. He's selling poke chests. Oh, look at this. Look at all this fruit. I'm looking for some high-level Pokemon to fight. These look like plums. Okay, man. Nice. Let me go. Oh my god, look at all these cherries. Yes. Okay. I'm just going to hang out here. Walnuts. There's Pokemon right here somewhere. There's a Caterpie. Oh, it must be this body of water. A Swaddle. Where'd he go? Oh, a boss. Okay. Let's put Flaffy out. Don't one-shot me. Damn it, he one-shot me. Shouldn't have put him out. Okay, let's put Bayleaf out and get the poison. Yes, got the poison. Synthesis? Nope. Okay. Let's try and whittle him down with Kadabra. Psybeam. Nice. And Psybeam again. Boom. Done. Not a lot of experience. But we got a Sunstone, Iron Tail, Max Revive, and a Love Ball. Alright. Sweet. I think that's a good spot to end it, guys. We've got the Hive Badge. And a boss Swaddle. Caught a few Pokemon, but nothing of any real note. Let's grab you. Yeah. Why not? And then we'll make our way over here. So, leave a like and comment. Let me know how your Thanksgiving was. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.